Graduation day for the Hunters will be quite different. A few generations of them will get their diplomas together. Local 12 Sydney Benter caught up with them.
My mother always told me I can be anything that I want to be. And that stuck with me.
Come Tuesday, Evelyn Hunter will be a high school graduate. And so will her daughter and her niece.
I never gave up. I always attended GED. I probably attended GED 6 times.
My kids will see me graduate, so that's going to be real great.
The Hunter women, like so many who don't finish high school, dropped out of school to help provide for their families. Now they're trying to set an example for them by going back.
It's so exciting to see that family graduate all at one time because, you know, they've been through a lot. And, you know, I'm just happy that we were able to have something to assist them to be able to be successful.
The 22 Plus program at Dohn Community High School offers adult students the chance to pick up where their high school education left off.
We look at everyone who comes into Dohn's 22 Plus program as family, but this one family in particular, I think, embodies the pay it forward mentality that we have.
Evelyn recruited her family after she started classes last summer. Her daughter Tyrea wants to start her own business, a nail salon. She knows she can't do that without a degree.
I was working a third shift job and trying to maintain coming in here in the morning times. And it was so hard. But look at me, I'm here.
And you're gonna graduate on Tuesday.
And I'm gonna graduate Tuesday.
They're all excited for graduation day. It's been a long time coming, but it's never too late to make your family proud.
I could just shout to my mother and say, Mama, I did it.
In Walnut Hills, Sydney Benter, Local 12 News.
And congratulations. Dohn is one of only a few schools in Ohio that offers a high school diploma to adults over the age of 22. The coursework's free and it's tailored to each student's specific needs.